among its great bridges are the Brooklyn, Williamsburg, and Manhattan triumvirate, gracefully spanning the East River.
Say something.
Okay. Soft and sweet, say something.
Ice cream.
Say something soft and
it's
sweet.
It's my baby brother. Look at Stella.
Take an egg. John, she's nervous. Let's go. Okay. Adios.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray,
I had a lovely time, and I'm thrilled that my family's here.
You got rid of a daughter.
I didn't get rid of a daughter.
I'll play Barbara Walters.
You do have any more children?
I remember you.
Are you doing that? I'm going crazy looking for the step from the coffee pot.
You remember your daughter's wedding.
So
take a few minutes and compare how you felt then and how you feel now.
Oh, that was asking me too much.
No.
So when I turned my head, I saw the spider. So they said people have heart attacks from fright. My heart tightened like I couldn't breathe. But he thought it was very funny.
My husband is a great guy. He says there's somebody downstairs. He thinks there's a burglar downstairs. He says, go see it.
Naturally.
So I go see it. Eric came back. So I go outside. I see one of those, the things that hang from trees. What do you call them?
Bats.
Out of bed, and I put a diaper on my head, and the whole night we're running up and down the steps, under the bed, over the bed. Finally, after 2-3 hours, we stunned it. So I had an empty box of from Health Bakery, so I put it in there and tied it up tight. And I phoned my mother in the morning. John was going to university. I said, if John wants a bat to dissect, I've got it. See? 2 minutes later, I get a phone call. So it has to be buried under the front steps. It's good luck. Zisla got it. That's the answer.
What's the condition?
Don't you dare to even try to show these to my mother.
Right, she won't let me anyway. I just said that she won't let me.
What's going on? What kind of politics?
I was just going to say, before I came here, give her a chance to answer your question. When Adler left a short while ago, he told me he would be back in Toronto in June. And he has the arrangement whereby he will call me and say, hat in hand and take a chance.
No, no, I might also have that chance. What should I say? I wish you would bring me here this evening. No. Yeah, no, I'll tell you what I want you to say. I want you to tell us. The real stuff here.
He's asking. No, he's not.
And there was three little boys playing basketball in the school. And there was bouncing the ball, and a priest came out, and a priest saw the children playing, and he says, and I got to talk to that thing.
Being a short joke is expensive.
It's a very short joke. And the priest said to the young man, he says, what would you like when you grow up? And the kid looks all around and he sees a brand new black Cadillac. And he says, I would like one of those. And he started playing ball again. And he goes over to the other little kid, Johnny. He says, Johnny, what would you like when you grew up? And he looks all around and he says, I would like that white Cadillac that's right in front of the black one. And he says to the last little boy, Willie, he says, Willie, what would you like when you grow up? He says, I would like hair all over my body and my face and my arms and my back and my chest. He says, that's a very strange, strange thing to want. He says, why? He says, well, my sister got a little bit of hair like this, and she owns both those Cadillacs.
Why? You want to come with us, John? Go, say hello. Wait. See you here.
No kiss.
We're gonna, what? Give a kiss. I'm gonna give a kiss to you. Okay.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Bye-bye,
John.
Thank you.
Zeta, how do you spell Zlatnik? So she told me Zed, Zed, and I said,
you're smart, there you go.
I keep looking there.
Everybody in the Ackerman family is left-handed.
Myself, just self-appointment. And they had a miserable time. If they stepped out of line, they heard about it. Physical matter is wrong. But the point of the conversation is this. I haven't even seen any left-handed. And I wouldn't tolerate. When I saw the guy come up to the blackboard and write left-handed, everybody laughed at him.
Really?
The two officers, the number of the phone, the whole line of the numbers of that line, the whole line of the numbers of that line, to be equal to the same as this.
Try them out.
Hey, I'm never home.
This is the first number. This is the last number. Next to the first. Next to the last. Next to the last. Next to the first.
No.
But when you look at reversal, all these three things are stated.